Robbins Barstow was a passionate social activist for his entire life. During the 1940s, he produced a series of short films while working at a Christian pacifist farm in New Jersey and at the Hudson Guild neighborhood house in New York City. More of Robin Sparstow's social activism films are available on the BTA Films channel on YouTube. Click here to subscribe or follow these links to other films by a master of home movie storytelling in the pre-digital era.